Evaluating solutions using RACES in terms of LEON. The RACES criteria is as follows. First off, resources, acceptable, consistent, effective, sustainable. In terms of digital marketing, first of all, resources. LEON has the necessary resources such as office facilities and access to computers and other forms of technology, thus won't need to make a huge investment initially. However, LEON could hire individuals to maintain social media pages during and after office hours with day and night shifts. Night shifts would consist of a higher pay due to the extra effort. They have the financial assets to invest in the trained staff to overlook their social media pages and keep up to date with current issues. If they are not enough, they can borrow funds and file for equity, potentially sell any assets. Acceptable. Secondly, shareholders many reject the proposal as the potential risk posed from digital marketing. Many prevent them from waiting to invest. However, the positives outweigh the negatives. Social media is highly prominent across all ages, races, cultures, and genders. Thus, investing financially into this area and training staff would produce the highest amount of output at opposed to global expansion. It is cheaper than expanding globally. Then consistent. This strategy is consistent with the rest of the strategy as it isn't a major change nor difficult adaptation. And fourth one is effective. It is a more sustainable as opposed to expanding globally as it reduces CO2 emissions, capture the attention of foreigners without having to necessarily expand. Digitally marketing concept with the use of technology and can gain more capital from the restaurant that exists before venturing globally, thus making a highly effective to reach the desired goals. Less risks are involved and can strengthen and aid in the idea of global expansion. And finally, sustainable. LEON's sustainable competitive advantages lies upon the differentiations of the brand in terms of the ununiqueness. Back in 2004, where veganism wasn't prominent nor known locally or globally, and it is a likely to lose market share to a competitors than an advantage based on a cost. The quality, number of models, flexibility in ordering, and customer service are all aspects that can positively differentiate in product and services. In terms of reputational management, resources. First of all, resources. The firms has the resources to hire and provide training to the staff to monitor their social media profiles. It can establish reputational assets through marketing their brand at sport events, charities and other profit and non-profitable organization to garner and write attention with the companies who have similar values to their example. Promoting LEON's at a support event will encourage those in the fitness industry to eat food at LEON's, provide the correct nutrients and sustain their health. Secondly, acceptable. In terms of reputational management, stakeholders such as customers can appreciate the communicative and easy access to have their voice and option heard. The government encourages health eating the school to adopt better eating lifestyle and thus would encourage a brand and company such as LEON to be known globally as long they follow the guideline. Online reputational management commandment, the government wouldn't need to intervene. And thirdly, consistent. It is an addition to the overall company success and falls in line with the rest of the strategy in a cohesive manner. And fourth one is effective. Its effectiveness is dependent on the response of the online world, social media has positive and negative impacts, as within a day, a person can gain a massive amount of following for something which maybe have been good or bad. Yet, the same time, lose the exact amount for the making a mistake or something society doesn't agree with. And reputational management lies under the fundamental concept of keeping or maintaining peace and can often lead to people pleasing, lacking authenticity and being ingenuine. Society is forever changing and methods that many have proven successful previously may not always work, and same in current times, there is a need for consistently staying updated. And finally, sustainable in terms of reputational management, Lyons can achieve a competitive sustainable advantage through outstanding management. However, it's difficult to find companies with multiple as at times. Having one powerful competitive advantage provides distinctiveness towards the company as opposed to being mediocre and everything else. And next part will be completed by Mariam.